You know, this whole thing really upsets me. I never had a friend who went missing before. Just thought it was like all in a mystery, like 48 or First 48 or Dateline, you know, Dateline mystery, all the mystery stories that you've seen. Never thought it would happen to me. And yet it did. You see, I don't get it. You had a beautiful wife. A model, for that matter. A model. And when I used to live in New York, they invited me to spend Thanksgiving dinner somewhere together. I got to meet him and his wife. And the wife is so successful as a model. Later on, JV had went to, I don't know how long JV and Elvis lasted after they got fired for Free FM. But they both had went across the United States to San Francisco. And I guess ever since then, they've been there. And they've been a successful morning the studio. But the thing that got me is, why would you, this has been a week. A person missing without a trace that long don't usually last that long. How are you going to still call a person missing? I've seen countless videos of the Bay Area that said that he is still missing. And it just pained me that it used to be one of my friends. The one that even got me started in podcasting in the first place. And it really upset me. It really hurt. And it took a fan to fight me. Literally had to fight me because he knew that I was on the doghouse occasionally. And that one huge opportunity. When I introduced both JV and Elvis back when they were at the doghouse. And I did it at an event. I introduced them. You know, just like when I held the Dark Cloud, when I introduced him like he's a wrestler like The Undertaker. It really hurts. I've already had a bad day. I don't know if this kidnapping dream was connected with it. I don't know why I had this dream. But when I found out, it's like I've been up all day after I got my food. And then this crap happened 5 days before I'm set to go to Podcast Movement Evolution. I leave Monday, y'all. I leave Monday. I already told Facebook that I'm taking a break, but I've already, you know, let them know on my internet, other social media that I've taken a break other than advertising my Live Good and any podcast that I made because I got to cover Podcast Movement Evolutions and I might be going to an awards show the first night of Podcast Movement Evolutions. It's a brand new podcast and awards. It's only going to be about an hour. And it's my first time ever covering an awards show, any awards show. I'm in pain. I'm really in pain. I remember where I was when I found out that they got fired for Free FM because of a crazy incident. You know? I was doing it back when I used to live in that crazy state that tried to kill me. I was in a play, the tour version of Tony and Tina's Wedding. I played the head chef. And of course, I didn't know how to cook, but I was acting. And I played the head chef at the reception. I was going to rehearsal. And right before the day of the day that I was going to rehearsal, I found out the most difficult news from a fan.
That day was fine. I didn't even go to the rehearsal yet, and I found that out. And then it took me some time to find out that they was on San Francisco radio station. Then, fast forward back to today. That told me the words to, I done lost the person that I mentored when I was helping him to produce Tyrone Jackson Breakthrough. And then that's when I had COVID coming back. And now it hit full circle. I lost somebody that mentored me to ever do podcasting in the first place because I fell in love with radio. After I've been on a couple of segments and D was almost getting ready to, you know, I was going to help them with their audition on satellite, what is it, satellite radio? I like other fans of JV. We've even been doing it there when they were at the doghouse. It's very hurt. And very sad. I mean, I never thought I was going to go too much in one day. And I didn't even go anywhere. I am right here in the second palace. I didn't even go anywhere just to go through this. Somebody was mad just because I stand up for a friend's wife. And then I had a nightmare. Well, that was earlier, but I had, well, okay, here's the event. I think I was told first about I lost JV was first. And then I had the nightmare because the day was so long. And then Carla got mad because I stood up for, you know, what happened with Dick's mom and everything. And I'm still in pain. You know, kick a man when he's down. I just don't know if I can take. I don't know if I can take this. I'm just trying to fight because I had podcast movement evolutions, and I got podcast movement. After I come back, it's gonna be 6 months. 6 months before I go to Denver. I hope I can make it to Denver. I temporarily left GSB because of the fact that, you know, I was just trying to stand up for a friend. And then another friend got mad at me to do that, doing what's right. I will not be silenced. I will continue to rant what's right. And yes, I will continue to fight for my friend. But this is the fight, you know, with my mentor that I lost. And I'm in so much pain. I can't get onto Discord. I don't want to get onto Discord for about maybe... Well, I'm going to be in Vegas anyway, so I have plenty to do. So, I'm not going to be on Discord for 2 weeks, but even when I don't have anything to do now, it's Thursday. I got to wait till Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then all day Monday before my flight, because my flight is not until after 8 o'clock. And well, this much stuff happened in one day, you just can't. And then you can't even go anywhere to escape. I just can't. I just need room to breathe. I am suffocating. I am literally suffocating. You know this whole thing about the Lord knows how much you can bear? Well, I can't bear this. I can't. I truly can't. It's a constant fight. I have severe depression. I have PTSD. Now I probably will never recover from it now. I probably will never recover from it now. And to think this happened all on 5 days before I go to my first ever podcast, Movement Evolutions. My very first one, because I always go to the main one. Always. I just really hurt right now. Just really in pain.